In this video, we have been given that perimeter of triangle ABC is 100 and DE it is parallel to AB and DE is 2n. Then we have to find AB. So suppose this point is P, this point is Q, this point is R, and this point is S. Then in any circle from any point P, if PA and PB are tangent, then PA it will be equal to PB. So here from point A, AP it will be equal to AQ. Suppose A, AP is A and AQ is A, and from point B, BQ it will be equal to BR. Suppose B, BQ is B and BR is B. And from point C, CR it will be equal to CP. And suppose CE is C and ER is D, then CR it will be equal to C plus D. So CP it will be also C plus D. And from point E, ES it will be equal to ER and ER is D. So ES it will be D. And we have DE is 2n. So DS it will be 2n minus D. And from point D, DP it will be equal to DS, and DS is 2n minus D. So DP it will be 2n minus D. And CD it will be equal to CP minus DP, and CP is C plus D minus DP is 2n minus D, and it is C plus D minus 2n plus D, and it is C plus 2D minus 2n. So CD it is C plus 2D minus 2N. And now we have given that DE is parallel to AB. So in triangle ABC it is DE, and DE is parallel to AB. That means these two angles will be equal, and also these two angles will be equal. So in triangle ABC and triangle DEC, angle BAC, it is equal to angle EDC, and angle ABC, it is equal to angle DEC. So by angle similarity, triangle ABC, it will be similar to triangle DEC, and these two triangles are similar, that means perimeter of ABC by perimeter of DEC, it will be equal to AB by DE, and perimeter of ABC, it is 100 by perimeter of DEC, it will be CD plus DE plus EC, it is equal to AB, it is A plus B by DE, it is 12 minus D plus D, that will be 12, and suppose A plus B is equal to X, then it is 100 by CD is C plus 2D minus 2N plus DE is 2N plus EC is C, it is equal to X by 2N, and it is 100 by, and 2N will get cancelled, and C plus C is 2C plus 2D, it is equal to X by 2N, and it is 100 by 2 times C plus D is equal to X by 2N, and 2 times 50 is 100. So X will be equal to 50 times 2N by C plus D. So X is equal to 600 by C plus D. And we have perimeter of ABC is equal to 100, and perimeter of ABC, it will be A plus B plus B plus C plus D plus C plus D, C plus D plus C plus D, it is 100, and it is 2A plus 2B plus 2C plus 2D is equal to 100, and it is 2 times A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 100, and 2 times 50 is 100. So A plus B plus C plus D, it is equal to 50, and a plus b is x plus c plus d, it is equal to 50. And from here, we can get c plus d is equal to 600 by x. So x plus 600 by x, it is equal to 50, and it is x square plus 600 by x is equal to 50. And if we cross multiply, then x square plus 600, it will be equal to 50x. And it is x square minus 50x plus 600, it is equal to 0. And x square and minus 50x, it is minus 20x minus 30x plus 600, it is equal to 0. And here we can take x common, and it is x minus 20. And here we can take minus 30 common, and it is x minus 20, that is equal to 0. And it is x minus 30 times x minus 20 is equal to 0. So either x minus 30, it will be equal to 0, that means x is equal to 30, or x minus 20, it will be equal to 0, that means x is equal to 20. So we get x is equal to 20 and 30, and x is a plus b, that is 20 and 30, and a plus b, it is ab, that is 20 and 30. So AB is 20 and 30.